साइंस क्लास एज यू ऑलरेडी नो दैट वी आर डूइंग एयर वाटर एंड वेदर चैप्टर टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट वाटर ऑन अर्थ वी हैव सीन वाटर इन द फॉर्म ऑफ लेक्स रिवर्स स्ट्रीम्स सीज एंड ओशंस बट डू यू नो वाटर इज ऑल्सो प्रेजेंट ऑन अर्थ इन अदर फॉर्म्स टू लेट अस नो हाउ In this video today, we are going to watch some video clips which are going to tell us about three forms of water. The water is available in three forms, solid, liquid and in the form of gas. So, watch the videos carefully in which we can understand all three forms of water. Hope you will like it.
Water on earth is present in the form of seas as liquid, oceans, and in solid form it is present in glaciers, lakes, ponds, and rivers are some other examples of liquid form of water on earth. You must have seen at home ice. It's the form of water and it is a solid. Water that we drink is a liquid and steam coming out of boiling water is a gas. Let us see what are solids and liquids. Lemonade is a liquid and lemons are solid. Liquids take the shape of the containers. It has no shape of its own. Whereas solids, even after placing in different shapes of containers, cannot be poured like liquids, stays as it is, and hence cannot take the shape of the container. Anything that has a fixed shape and cannot flow is called a solid. And anything that does not have a fixed shape and flows freely and can be poured easily are called liquids. Now let's see liquids and gases. Liquids can be poured easily. Gas, such as the gas of LPG, can be smelt. Liquids flow downwards or sideways. Gas will flow in every direction, upwards, downwards, and sideways. It spreads. Gas fills all available space. Incense stick is gas melt. Gas has no shape. It takes the shape of the container. Properties of water are: water is colorless, it has no shape of its own, it takes the shape of the container it is poured into, and it has a fixed volume, but not a fixed shape. Even if we change the containers, the capacity, the quantity, or we call it the volume of water does not Change. Water exists in nature in three different states or forms: liquid, solid, and gaseous form. Let us see the changes in the form of water. Ice on melting becomes water. This liquid water, when heated, becomes vapors or water vapors. Water vapors turns into water droplets again on hitting a cool surface. When we freeze water, it becomes ice, which is solid form of water. Solid form of water, when water is cooled below a certain degree of temperature, that is, it freezes, it becomes or turns into a solid. Some examples are snow, ice, and snowflakes. When we boil water over a flame, steam starts coming out of boiling water. This steam is water vapor. Water also changes from its gaseous state to its liquid state. If we take a glass of hot water and cover it with a lid, after a while, we will see on the lids tiny droplets of water. These tiny droplets of water are the water vapors which were coming out of the hot water. Today, children at home, observe all those activities happening around you in which you can see changes in the forms of water. For example, if you prepare a lemonade today, you will observe in that outside the glass you will see water droplets, and inside the glass you will see liquid form of water and solid form of water. Similarly, while preparing any dish, you may see again the water as liquid on the lid.